Are you all right?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's... Damn it! It's my turn, bitch!
Easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way. Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service.
Oh,
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you. Gotta put this out. This must be the subway company's offices. Through UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
No,
wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Can use weapons? Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right, to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gotta be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading... out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
That monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too. Lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry!
Locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
Come get some.
Leave him. Come on.
Ah!
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
I'm gonna need a Star's ID to crack this open.
Locked.
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set. Copy that. Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way. Better not. For fuck's sake, why is it blocked?
There you are, dick face. Yeah, 99.
Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this.
The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital.
I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
Good morning, students. Today, it's in yesterday's class, I was discussing about an alternate life cycle model. I discussed with respect to the specification-based life cycle model and what was the NARC model. So, as part of specification-based, we had dealt with the two models over there. One is rapid prototyping model, other one is an executable specification. Okay. So also we had saw the SATM terminal. So already what we had dealt in the module one itself. Okay. So if I come to this particular SATM system, so 15 screens are there. So what exactly this screen does is a screen one is a welcome screen. So once you can enter the internet station, this particular screen will be visible. So you are going to insert the card. So once you insert the card, if card is wired in a sense, in that case, it goes to screen 2, it will prompt to enter the pin. So if it is wrong in a sense, it goes to screen 3. Three times it will allow you to enter the pin. So for the three times it's wrong, in case the card was to insert is wrong in a sense, it goes to screen 4. That displaying the message invalid identification, the card will be retired. So if everything is okay, there is no problem with respect to the card, with respect to the pin, then it goes to screen 5. So it will prompt you to enter the balance deposit or withdrawal for the transaction. If you select any of this, it will navigate to the screen 6, where it will prompt you to select which type of account you are holding, whether it's checking or saving. Okay, once after doing this, so if you have selected the balance in a sense, from here directly it goes to the screen 11, your balance.
Oh, this must be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
Ugh, you think this is over?
What actually it is showing here, okay?
Thank you. Right, here goes. Doing in here?
Joe!
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if. We can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
Oh!
Tyrell!
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed. To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? All right, gotta figure this out.
Override complete. Insufficient power. Please activate auxiliary power.
This must be what powers it.
Thank you.
called the Nemesis. Okay, this looks like it might be used in vaccine development. I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing a step.
Unauthorized materials detected. Thank you. neutralizing vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
God's name is this place.
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dock. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Yeah.
climb up.
Oh no. Come on. Come on.
Jill, get back! Now get on!
I have to get that vaccine back. It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch!
No, 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 no. You bring the money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time. tower. Felt that, did you? How about some more?
One power source remaining.
You think I don't know how to fuck you up? It's done.
Opening compartment.
Now we're done.
Go ahead!
I'm gonna put you right back on your ass! Now we're talking.
Good riddance.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Ah!
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
Take the shot!
She won't-
Carlos!
Hey! I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Over.
So long, Marcy.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
won't do it. Doesn't have it in her.
Carlos!
Hey, I told you I can.
Take the shot. She won't do it. Doesn't have it in her.
Knew you couldn't pull the trigger.